Election season is upon us again. Yes, sirree, the big tamasha is all here. Well, there is a lot of talk about poverty, unemployment. In development, terrorism is again in the limelight. 2018 hai, 2019, sorry. Lekin
desh sankat mein hai.
So let us revisit a film that examined the issue of cross-border terrorism in some detail.
Zarre zarre mein chupa hai hausle walon ka josh paida hote hain isi mitti se hi Sarfarosh.
20 years ago, April in India was very different. India was going through a tense situation with its neighbor on the western border. The Kargil war was still a month from exploding into the limelight. In such times, John Mathew Matthan released the prescient Sarfarosh. On its release, the film proved to be a surprise commercial and critical success. With Aamir Khan and Nasiruddin Shah in the lead, the acting was never in doubt. But the film's take on such a complex narrative of religious divide and what spurs people to indulge in terrorism is something that stood out. Indian films often offer simplistic takes on such complex issues. An assistant to filmmaker Govind Nihalani on Akrosh and Attenborough on Gandhi, John Mathew Matthan could subscribe to neither format. The film The Ad Man crafted was a product of 7 years of research. But it still required a star face to bring in the money. That was Aamir Khan. The actor was going through an interesting career phase himself. He was not yet the 100, 200, 300 crore money-churning one-man industry he is today. With films like Three Idiots, PK and Thugs of Hindustan. Okay, the last one does not count, but you get the point. Khan was emerging from his romantic hero phase with Ishq and had moved into grittier roles like Ghulam and Deepa Mehta's fiery partition drama 1947 Earth. But he went on to do cult classics like Mela and Mann. Never mind. The tone of Sarfarosh was set from the opening credits. The ghazal, Zindagi Maut Na Ban Jaye, sung in the voices of Sonu Nigam and Roop Kumar Rathod.
Zindagi maut na ban jaye, sambhalo yaro, kho raha chaino aman.
The visuals that accompany the song introduce the audience to the entire list of players involved in the arms trade and the journey it takes. In this way, Sarfarosh is more of a procedural docudrama with some commercial elements. The screenplay switches between the professional and personal lives of ACP Ajay Rathod, played by Aamir Khan. But through it all, the cat and mouse pursuit between the cops and the infiltrators continues. And yet, it is not until we are halfway through the film that the true villain emerges. Played brilliantly by Nasiruddin Shah, Gulfam Hassan is the sweet-talking, sophisticated puppet master running the show from the shadows. What makes the scenario even more intricate is that Matthan keeps his two lead characters ignorant of each other's true nature in the drama.
Gulfam sahab, ab hume to insaan hi rehne dijiye.
Arre nahi, farishta hai aap, farishta.
The focus is consciously kept away from Hassan and towards the smaller players. Matthan's screenplay succeeds in showing the complex network that such missions unravel. There is no all-out attack on a villain's den deep in the snow-clad mountains of Kashmir. From gun runners in Rajasthan to heroin smugglers in Mumbai and dacoits in Kerala, the film captures the many layers of terror. Even the action sequences seem to lack a certain Sunny Deol-esque one-man army style. The raid at the Dhaba to capture Bala Thakur is one example, where everything goes wrong for the cops, except that they still emerge with the cache of weapons and a clue that sets the tone for the next step. This is the closest a Hindi film has come to explaining how police encounters and investigations work, through bits and pieces, little losses and little gains. The film also succeeds in building a complex maze of characters. The best of these is Salim, played by Mukesh Rishi. Salim embodies the average Muslim, who is looked upon with suspicion and treated unfairly, though he displays the same level of patriotism as Rathod.
Ye mere mulk ka mamla hai.
Mere mulk ka nahi hai.
Shayad nahi hai. Isliye aap apni zimmedariyon se bhag rahe hain. Main apne mulk ko apna ghar samajhta hu. Aur apna ghar bachane ke liye mujhe kisi Salim ki zarurat nahi hai.
This peak emotional moment of the film is when Salim refuses to work with Rathod because he realizes that the department does not trust him fully.
तो तुम इस केस पे काम नहीं करोगे?
नहीं सर।
और ये आपका फैसला है?
फैसला करने वाला मैं कौन होता हूँ सर? फैसला तो आप बड़े लोग करते हैं। एक मुजरिम मेरे हाथ से निकल जाता है और सारे डिपार्टमेंट में खुसर फुसर शुरू हो जाती है।
दैट मोमेंट डिफाइंस सरफरोश। राठौड़'स डिफेंस ओनली अंडरलाइंस द सेंस ऑफ एलियनेशन फॉर सलीम। द अदर एक्सट्रीम ऑफ दिस आइडेंटिटी इज नसरुद्दीन शाह'स गुलफाम हसन। ए विक्टिम ऑफ पार्टीशन, हसन टर्न्स इनटू अ स्पाई अगेंस्ट इंडिया।
गलती का हर्जाना भरना पड़ता है मिर्ची, गुनाह की सजा भुगतनी पड़ती है।
बट पाकिस्तान डज नॉट ऑफर हिम द रिस्पेक्ट ही सीक्स आइदर। एज ही सेज इन द लाइन
कि आज भी हमें मुहाजिर कह के पुकारा जाता।
इन 20 इयर्स दिस रिफ्ट हैज ओनली वाइडेंड एंड डीपेंड विद पॉलिटिशियंस डूइंग नथिंग टू एलिविएट इट, इंस्टेड सीकिंग सिनिकली ओनली टू वर्सन इट फॉर वोट्स। इंसिडेंटली आमिर खान फेस्ड सिमिलर कॉल्स ऑफ गो टू पाकिस्तान व्हेन ही एक्सप्रेस्ड हिज वाइफ्स इनसिक्योरिटी रिसेंटली। टॉक अबाउट रियल एंड रियल लाइव्स कन्वर्जिंग। ऑफ कोर्स इट इज नॉट एन ईजी इशू, बट मथान डज फाइंड अ सिंपल सोल्यूशन टू इट इवेंचुअली। टेररिज्म हैज नो रिलीजन, हसन हैज टू डाई, इवन ड्रामेटिकली। But it is hard not to feel for him. This empathy is generated through his relationship with Rathod over poetry and music, the common ground for everyone. Sarfarosh won the National Award for Best Popular Film in 2000. A month after the film's release, the Kargil War broke out between India and Pakistan over infiltration. 20 years later, a small side actor from the film has become a star. Aamir Khan is now a blockbuster industry who stays away from anything political, even as his fellow actors pander to everything political. Terrorism still has no religion, infiltration is still a problem, and Muslims still face the music. And we say this all because
zindagi maut na ban jaye sambhalo yaro kho raha chaino aman ha mushkilon mein hai watan